How old are you, Vishrut?
6.
6? Is that a 5 or a 6?
6.
6 years old. Wow. So what is on your t-shirt?
What is on my t-shirt?
Yeah.
It says, I am the future.
Wow. You are certainly the future. So what are you going to speak for us?
Coronavirus,
yeah. So, can I ask you a couple of questions, Vishrut?
Yeah.
Okay. What, according to you, is a pandemic?
I don't know.
You don't know? Is it a panda eating the whole globe? Could it be that?
I think it's a panda eating the
coronavirus?
No.
Yeah.
The
log?
No, it's bamboo.
Bamboo. Okay, it's a Chinese panda eating a bamboo?
Yeah.
Maybe, it could be. So, what according to you is coronavirus?
According to me, I don't know.
What is coronavirus? Everybody is talking about it, right?
Yeah. What is coronavirus?
Cold.
Or it can also give you cough. And coronavirus also kills you.
Absolutely right. So is it a friendly or a good virus
bad.
Or a very bad? Oh, you're
bad.
Right. Bad virus. Yeah. So how do we protect ourselves from this coronavirus?
You maybe put sanitizer. Wear a mask.
Where can we get the mask from?
The shops are closed, so you can get it from the Amazon.
Absolutely right. Yes. And what else can we do?
You can also wash your hands with soap. If you don't, then you cough and touch other people.
Yeah.
Then they will get coronavirus.
I know.
Or cough, cold, anything.
That's how it spreads?
Yeah.
Yeah, from one place to the entire world? Yeah. Why is it spreading so much?
Why?
Yeah. Why do you think this coronavirus is spreading so much?
Because it's air.
Because it is? In the air?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
You can catch air and then you can go.
I know. So we should not breathe now?
We can breathe.
Mm-hmm.
Outside? If you're like... sometimes if you're playing in your backyard, then it might get it, so you have to just wear a mask.
Yeah. So how do we stop it from spreading?
You have to cough with your doctor.
Your mouth?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your coffee.
Okay.
And then wash your hands and then touch other people.
Okay.
Then they won't get coronavirus.
Okay.
So that's how.
What else? What else should we do to stop it from spreading? By the way, why aren't you in school today?
Coronavirus might go to school also.
Yeah, like wear a school bag and go to school. Yeah.
In school there's so many people.
Yeah.
So they might get it.
Yeah. That's.
And if the shops are closed because you've seen in news 100 shops are closed.
Yeah. Why are they closed?
Because if people going around, they'll get coronavirus maybe. You can also get it. Shopkeepers can also get it.
Yeah. So that's why all of us are in the house, right?
Yeah.
All of us are staying in the house.
Yeah.
What is it called? It's called some quarantine. What is it called?
I don't know.
It's called quarantine, right? What do you understand by quarantine? It's sitting at home, eating chips?
I don't know.
No, okay. So why are we all sitting in the house? So that?
So that we don't get coronavirus.
Correct. So is this coronavirus going to end soon? Or is it going to last till the future?
And it'll come back. We don't know when it will go for
completely, yeah? It's like a cycle, it keeps coming back.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we need to follow certain measures, right? To stop this chain, break this chain. Yeah. So thank you so much, Vishrut, for giving your valuable thoughts on coronavirus. So do you have any advice for all the viewers, what they should do? Just one advice if you can give them.
Washing hands with soap.
Okay. Can I offer you some chips?
Wait, I'll put sanitizer.
That is good. So how do you use the sanitizer?
You have to press this. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to rub it.
Yeah.
All over your hand.
Okay. Quite good. You clean your thumbs, now all your fingers, your back and your front. And then. Okay, you're ready to get some chips then. Here you go. You can sit and you can enjoy your chips.